Quick Unturned tip, you can take rifle racks and actually store items in the extra slots of a rifle rack, and no one will be any the wiser as long as you have a lot of rifle racks. So you just put the first item in, and that's what it'll show on the rifle rack, and then you can throw charges or whatever you want in the extra slots here. And as you can see, we can't see the charges, but there are charges there.